Now, if you've seen Brooks and Dunn's video, Play Something Country, you know the boys are helped out by a group of red hot dancers. What you may not know is that the ringleader is a video babe very familiar to CMT viewers.
Chrome. Lisa really shined in her first music video.
I auditioned for the Chrome video. I heard they were looking for a biker girl.
And since Lisa was starting her own company, she provided more than just herself. She used her own dance troupe called the Purrfect Angelz. Besides having her own business, Lisa is also one hot mama. And she gets kicks in Ronnie, too.
I love the Brooks and Dunn video because I get to be a redneck girl, and that's what I am. I got to be crazy and fun.
She's doing plenty of, well, her specialty in this video, which the guys spoke of carefully.
If you're going to stay married or in a relationship, that if there's girls that look that good in a video, you have it shot somewhere else when you're out of town. You're in Cleveland while they're in L.A.
But it may have actually been Lisa who got in trouble for the video instead.
She's been cheating on me, so it's over.
I walked past him this morning and he goes, "You cheated on me." And I'm like, what?
Perfect. So be up on your knees, kind of like dancing.
But apparently all is forgiven, because now Lisa is choreographing Trace's new one, Honky Tonk Badonkadonk, and passing along the vixen skills to her proteges.
Now we're starting to be the video babes. It seems like almost every country music video that's popping up on CMT, you see some of my girls in.
Lisa's company, Purrfect Angelz, has grown from 7 angels to 46. To find out more, log on to our insider page at cmt.com.